Listen up, if it pays, you'll get about two. It's a dollar or a dollar or a gold. I don't give a fuck with your name, but check this out. I know Alexander, aka Candy Cake, and that's what I said it was all my motherfucking night. But check this out, you piece of shit. Since you wanna lie, I have my son right next to you. Because you call yourself Muhammad Ali. And my son is Rahman Ali, he's a so-called bluff. You call yourself Lionel Alexander, which is my name. Your name Alexander. I had my son the same name. Angla Jean-François, aka Rahman Ali, aka Roberto Alexander, aka Wolf, right next to you. In your house. Okay. And you call yourself President Donald Trump. I have my son right next to me. Yeah, right the fuck next to me. And guess who the fuck that is? You piece of shit. But anyway, somebody asked me where that people will come from. Huh? For that we ready. We ready. We ready. Hey, y'all think this is something? Wait till y'all see the remix of that video with me and my sister, Nicki Minaj. Because I told her the world wasn't ready for that remix, so I put it aside. So I'm gonna take that remix so we can let people know who the fuck we are. Oh, by the way, DMTV, y'all know what that is? That's donut. S, the D stands for donut, data. Okay? And the S stands for Stewie, which is on that number, but I'm on the little mouse. G stands for Gabriel. It is Nicholas Angeles, aka Lionel Messi, aka Messi, aka Gabriel. Okay, we got examples. Okay? And the B stands for Bob. You know who Bob is? It's on the Angeles. Alright? Yes, come on. GSGB, my clip. You know who you're fucking with? We ready. Well, get from a trusted voice today. Yep. Just put a big button, man. Holla at me. Oh, and motherfucker. Where the fuck my shit is? I don't see y'all motherfuckers. I'm calling y'all big ass out, but I don't see none of y'all saying, oh, yeah, that's me, that's no. And I'm calling Donald Trump. Hey, who's this motherfucker? Who's this James? All he's saying is, oh, he's a thug. He's a thug with a lot of power. So you mean to tell me a thug has more power than the United States Army? I must be a very fucking powerful thug. You piece of shit. You have the fucking FBI. You're the president, right? So you have the FBI, you have the army, you have the cops, you have the police, you have the detectives. I mean, what the fuck, nigga? So you mean I have more power than all these bitch-ass motherfuckers? You whore-ass, drag-queen-ass motherfucker, lying-ass bitch. You right for not coming next to me, because I'm going to slap the piss out of your motherfucking mouth, you piece of shit. Fuck you, Donald Trump. Last time I checked, I was the real fucking Donald Trump. You whore-ass bitch. I'm going to keep carrying your whore-ass out, you drag-queen-ass motherfucker. Donald Trump, aka Bruce Jenner. Or should I say Jennifer? Weak-wearing, high-heeled, clothes-wearing motherfucker. Fenty hoes for it. Just, you know what? Don't fuck up with a jet mama, my sister. I want to stop down. It's too early, man. You're pissing me off already. Once I'm out. All you have to do is come fucking clean, your whole ass bitch. Drag queen ass whore. Not yet, come on. Fuck down the swamp.